News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
We will have high pressure building off to our east today, and an approaching frontal boundary will also add to some extra afternoon cloudiness, also bringing a chance of some thunderstorms to the mountains and along the coast this evening. Humid air is on the backside of that high pressure ridge, and that'll be building in throughout much of the afternoon. It's going to be a noticeably different feel to the air than we had yesterday, where it was a dry, warm air. We're going to be dealing with that humid air mass off to our south, and as we go through the evening hours, there's those scattered showers and isolated thunderstorms. That front will pass off to the east just after midnight, and we will wake up tomorrow morning to some fair weather cloudiness and drier air. Sunny and humid with some thunderstorms late afternoon, early evening. Temperatures 82 to 89. Temperatures in the mid-70s to upper 70s along the mid-coast. A few clouds, isolated storms tonight. Clearing skies 60 to 65. And the 7-day forecast, temperatures in the 80s with plenty of sunshine.